Ariel, and tonight I'm not really coming at you with a quick tip or recipe or anything like that. This is more of like a heart-to-heart type of thing with my viewers. So I just wanted to share with you a cause that I feel pretty strongly about as a nursing student. I am going into, I haven't decided yet, either midwifery or I'm going into neonatology. For those that don't know, neonatology is basically the care for the premature babies that are born in the hospitals. And I'm very passionate about it. And while I was volunteering once, I noticed that all of the baby hats were way too big for the babies. They didn't have any little tiny ones for the premature babies. And when you're in a hospital, anything that is humanizing is has a greater impact than you could possibly imagine. And so, you know, something humanizing like having a cute little baby hat that actually fits your child is one of those things. And so I started, because I knit and crochet, I started making little tiny hats. I have some examples for you. This is a custom order I just made for twins. Here's a little chocolate brown one with a lime green flower. And here's a little lavender one. But I make all different kinds and colors. Here's a little yellow one that's kind of like a unisex baby hat. They're very small. I mean, it doesn't look like they're that smaller than a baby's regular hat, but I mean, it's only like the size of the palm of my hand, so they're very tiny. And I crochet little tiny flowers to go on them. Here's a little yellow one that I thought was really cute. And then here's a little blue one. So it all depends on the order that I get, because I get them online. Here's a little red one. And I also, for boys, because no one really likes flowers for boys, I have little pom-poms that I put on the hats, too. I don't know if you can tell what that would look like, but they're very sweet and they're very cute. And I get a good amount of orders for them, but I'm just trying to spread the word, because there's still a lot of people out there that don't know that I exist and that a small little company, I guess you could call me, makes something like premature baby hats. And so what I do is I sell them for $1 online, and that basically just pays for the yarn, and that's it. I'm not really looking to make any kind of income off of this. It's more to help spread the word about premature babies and about helping to humanize them when they're in the hospital, because it can be really, really tough for the families. And so that's just my little two cents about that. If you'd like to help support me, please spread the link. I'll put it in the underbar. My page is on Etsy, which is a place that I sell the baby hats. And I also do other things to help support the cause too. Just other little general things, like little hair elastics that have the baby flowers in them, that kind of thing. So if you could just spread the word, and if you know anybody that's had a premature child, go ahead and order one, or just let me know. If you work at a hospital or anything like that, then you know that they need donations, please let me know, because I'm really trying to get these out there. I get an order at least every other week for a set or for one or things like that, but I'm really trying to help make a difference. So if you could help me spread the word, I'd really appreciate it. Thanks so much, and have a good night, guys. Bye.